think one of the keys to success and aging gracefully is to do it on your own terms. Oftentimes people in our society especially, we put things aside that we don't want to deal with. And we're all aging, no matter where we are in the lifespan. I've met so many incredible people over the years who aspire me to want to be like them when I get older. And then I've realized that the common thread when this often has to do with the fact that they've embraced change. But you can do it on your own terms. You can actually do it in a way that helps you propel yourself forward. It is kind of like making the decision, should I stay in my home of 40 years by myself and see my kids every other week or something? Or should I start to make a change in my life, simplify my life, move into a place where I can start to meet new people? Now, naturally, the idea of, okay, making that kind of change is scary. The idea of making new friends is also just, if not more, scary. Because the fear naturally comes up as, well, will they be like me? Will I fit in? Will I be accepted? Will I be able to follow the conversation? Will I be able to hear them? Will we click? Or will they be a click that doesn't let me in? All those feelings are natural, they're organic, they come up. And I have found time and time again, seniors who decide they're not going to be afraid of technology and they're going to try to figure it out as best they can with some help if needed. People who decide, you know what, I need to be able to be connected and I need to help other people and not just always focus on me. How do I do that? I'm going to join a volunteer program. So those kinds of things really do propel people forward.